We're following a developing story involving the Palm Beach Princess. We've learned that crews aboard a popular gambling ship say that they were given an ultimatum today: head to Haiti or quit. Alexis Rivera joins us live from the Port of Palm Beach to explain. Alexis?
Well, Tiffany, crew members tell us there was an announcement made on board this morning that they, along with the ship, would be sailing off to the earthquake-ravaged nation to entertain the troops over there. Crew members also tell us they were given the choice to either go to Haiti or quit. Well, we bumped into the captain of the ship here on the property. He would not comment about this latest information. However, we did sit down with the executive director of the Port of Palm Beach, and he confirmed that there was indeed a meeting today, this afternoon, to discuss this potential trip to Haiti.
Apparently what they're doing is they're looking into other markets, maybe there is such a thing, not for gambling, but to place the ship, deploy the ship, so that government workers in Haiti, U.S. volunteers, may have a place to sleep, have a hot meal, rest.
Now, here's the caveat. The Palm Beach Princess has a 3-year contract with the Port of Palm Beach. They've still got about 2 years left on that contract. So getting on the ship and just sailing to Haiti would be a breach of that contract. However, the executive director of the Port of Palm Beach tells us that Palm Beach Princess tells them they will be bringing in a new replacement ship so that they can continue their services here. And then this older ship would be going off to Haiti. All of this still very preliminary information. This potential trip still under discussions and still in the works. So no sail date has been set yet. But of course, we will continue to monitor the situation and bring you any updates as they become available. For now, that is the very latest here in Riviera Beach. Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.